Keep on firing, goddamn! Listen to me, Rue. Venice did not go down like that. Gilman is... They're trying to erase their involvement.
What involvement? What are you talking about?
They planned it all. I've dug around. I've connected the dots. I can see it now. Gilman was behind the whole thing.
Ah. So, the world's biggest private security contractor is, what? A front for the World Liberation Army? That is what you're telling me. We have been working for terrorists.
I need your help, Rue. You're the only one I can trust. They know I've been asking questions.
Mm-hmm. And the mission report. Why did you sign it?
They made me when I got back to Tokyo. My... Lily. My daughter. They threatened to hurt her.
Have you spoken to anyone else about this bullshit? Because I think you'll need to... Wait. What did... Fuck! Get down!
Multiple conflict areas. Solo and squad events are now available. You'll be able to engage in multiplayer battles by yourself or with your friends. But for now, let's review the campaign map. Initializing aerial overview. Video feed is coming online now. Select the mission group to expand it. Let's initiate the first mission now. your equipped load. The loadout consists of a class, primary and secondary weapons. Now we'll review the available classes. Your current class is Reed Switch to Assault. Equip the class now. These are the class skills. They can be select the first skill and upgrade it now. Good. Let's take a look at the primary. This is your primary weapon. You can customize it by adding attachments. Here you can find weapon information. Let's return to the home screen. That's all for now, Phoenix. Phoenix, do you copy? What is your status?
Rogue, we're trying to get out. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
There's no time to explain. Listen to me. You need to get into the building adjacent to the one you're in. Just follow Miku. She knows the way. Over.
Thank you.
Through here.